They're ranked number 13 right now in the country in their division. And of course, they've been playing from pretty good softball, which we've come to expect, winning 11 games in a row entering yesterday. But as Doug said, a very memorable day, especially for head coach John Byrne. Jenna Kowalski has more.
The rain cleared just in time for the doubleheader faceoff between the two Lehigh Valley colleges. Meeting on the mound was senior Josie Novak for the Hounds and Andrea Artisani pitching for the Bulldogs. No score until the bottom of the fourth. Freshman Shannon Brogan, the leader of the Hounds' bats, whacks it to center field for a double, sending Kayla Kame home for the first score. Top of the fifth, Moravian up by one. Artisani hits a grounder to third, the diving throw to first, allowing her to be safe. Still the top of the fifth, bases loaded for DeSales. Full count, Novak throws a strike, one it matters the most to get the third. Moravian heats things up in the bottom of the sixth. Catcher Janae Maddows sends it soaring into the outfield, which allows her to take two. Kat Spillman hits a pop RBI, which surprisingly stays in thanks to the win, 2-0 Hounds. Brogan with another RBI, making it a 3-0 game heading into the final. Things get interesting here. Runner on second and third. DeSales last time up, Riley Kerr smacks it to left, bringing in two runs. Hounds got the third quickly after, ending the game 3-2. A big milestone in Coach John Byrne's 25 seasons here at Moravian. He gets his 800th win with his victory over DeSales. The girls that were on the field today were the same ones that were there when he got his 700th win. They love the fact that they can help Coach be so successful, and they are proud to call him Coach.
Feels like I've been around for a while, and you know, I guess I'm old. I don't know how that feels, but no, it's a culmination of a lot of good people, a lot of outstanding players and coaches that have all been a part of those. It's not one person. So over 25 years, we've had a lot of those people. So it's a milestone for everybody with that.
It's just super exciting. We were part of his 700th win, so we're really fortunate to be a part of his 800th as well. He's a lot of dedication, and really he works so hard for us, so it's just really nice to be able to give back to him, and to see him get that 800 is just really exciting. It's just a great program, so being able to be here for 700, be here for 800, and we're pretty close to our program's 1,000th win, so it's just a really, really cool year. Really good, a lot of good things are happening, and we just hope to keep those good things rolling.
It's pretty awesome, especially we got 100 wins as a program. Our other pitcher and I, we have over 120 combined, so that's pretty cool to be a part of. Not many people can say that. I'll go into his office and talk to him not only about softball but about what I'm going to do post graduation. He wrote a letter of recommendation for me for a job that I got, so he's just an all-around great guy.
On the scene at the Blue and Gray Field, I'm Jenna Kowalski for Two Sports.